Hello everyone, and welcome to Floors Evolved Part 3. We just finished up on the tournament, and let's find out, what are we going to do next? We have to... I might try to get this. We have to go back to the tavern and tell Ivar Backhand that we succeeded to get our reward, alright? Let's go gloat first. Well, we got caught. So we have almost 3,000 dinars. So do we pay the 300? But that's enough to pay for mercenaries, though. Maybe low-end mercenaries. But they did have crossbows, so we'll pay now, but someday we'll be back and we'll teach these guys a lesson. So we just saw Rolf, and it says he would be inclined towards healing of surgery, first aid, and wound treatment. I don't think we need that right now. Mine is pretty good. It's not healing we need to worry about. We need to worry about someone who is good at fighting. Thank you. I wanted to mention, I don't know if I'm going to join a faction or if I'm going to start my own early. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to join the army of King Harless of Swadia. And then after I get to a fairly good level, then I'll join him in vassalage. After that, we'll just have to see what happens.
Money or your life.
I done messed up. Let's see how much I want. Another 300. We got no choice. This is the start. This is a rough start. But I promise you, when we get to this next tournament, we'll end the video there, and we won't be killed on the way. Alright, we're gonna end it right here. Hope you enjoyed. Remember to like, subscribe, stay cool.